government workers. So altogether, policemen or in people who do administration in government officers, altogether have something like 1.2 million, which is have a rights for pension. The rest, which is no have any rights for pension. If you need have a pension,
well, would you mind?
What are they doing?
Would you mind?
And they can, if someone working for private company, and they can